That medicine you gave me worked a miracle! Mona Lisa is back in action. Just look at this fresh milk. Oh, and here. You should have this for your trouble too.
Happy to help.
Thank you.
Things I want, but don't yet have. Get it off the ground and in my bag.
Okay, I'll get started fixing up that old barn right away. Should only take a day or so.
Try to not blow off any arms or legs while trying out new spells. It's harder to stay in secret society that way.
So, I hear you're the one who welcomed the meteorologist to town, Tara.
Yeah, Otto. Malin forced me for the job. But Giva seems nice, so I didn't mind.
She may be nice, but her presence here could be dangerous. She came here to look into Fairhaven's weather patterns. We caused those weather patterns.
She's just researching. It's harmless, right?
Maybe, and maybe not. Maybe it's a front. If she's a competent meteorologist, she'll dig far enough into the island's weather that she just might find us at the center. We should all keep an eye on her discoveries.
Oh, wait. No. I don't think that's what Grandma would have wanted. Didn't she warn us against this exact attitude? Even if Giva does uncover something that points to us, that isn't necessarily bad. Maybe she's trustworthy.
I wish I agreed with you, but as witches, we can never be too careful. We're not only responsible for our own safety, but the safety of the entire island, even the parts beyond the veil.
Bed?
I think I see something!
Thank you.
Should I soak for?
Okay.
Long day.